exam. Yeah, it's totally legit. Totally legit. I did my training at Harvard University. I studied for 5 years and got my medical degree, so totally legit. 100% legit. Nothing to be worried about, for sure. You don't trust me. What do you mean? You don't trust me? Is it because of the glasses? Is it because I'm on a dark alleyway? I mean, it seems totally legit to me. No reason to be sketched out at all, in my opinion. I'll tell you what, I'll make you a deal. If you complete this medical exam and you pass with the flying colours, then I might have a little cash prize for you. How does that sound? Awesome. Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. Alright, well, I'll just go ahead. your pupil dilation. I'm just going to turn the torch on and shine it in your eyes. And what I need you to do is just follow the torch. I'm going to go from left to right. And then vice versa. And this will just test your pupil dilation, okay? Discouraged if you don't get it, that's completely normal. Well, it's not normal, but it's completely fine, it's okay. Very good. pretty standard. Sort of where the creases are usually more sensitive areas to where there's more flab, more muscle. I can see you've actually passed the tactile part of the test as well. So that brings us to the end of the test. Congratulations. All you need replacing is one nose. That's actually better than most people do for my test. And again, that comes to $5,000. I need a $2,000 cash payment up front. Have you got that on you? No? Okay. Well, there's an ATM just around the corner. You can go up and get that. Just before you do, I'll give you your cash prize. It's a little discount. It's $500 for your time and patience. Thank you. Alright, well, in conclusion, your health seems to be relatively decent. Your lungs are good, your eyes are good, your tactile sensations are good. The only thing wrong is your sense of smell. Yeah, have you had problems with that in the past? No, you think I'm making it up? Is that a threat? No. Okay, please bring the cash to me when you can and get the other $3,000 to me as soon as possible, or there will be some consequences, okay? I do have contacts, alright? Okay, bring that cash to me as soon as you can.